Hello. 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 I'm behind you. You have to turn around. Use your mouse or your finger to turn around. Hi. This is my first ever 360 degree video. And it's just a test, to be honest with you. I'm just going to solve this 18 centimeter factory mass-produced Rubik's Cube. So you might well be wondering why the quality is pretty naff. Well, in theory it's 4K, but the 4K is spread out over the whole area. So the bit you're seeing is at maximum of HD. And the fact that it's uploaded to YouTube means that it's probably lost even a bit more quality, but never mind. So I didn't buy the camera just to do cube videos because I'm not quite sure, you know, whether there's really much I can do of it in that respect. The camera I'm using is a Samsung Gear 360. And I'm going to leave a link to where you can buy it in the description. And as usual, the way I'm solving this is my own method. You really need to keep up, come on. Which means I just do the red side first and then move on to the bottom corners. As you can see, the camera films pretty much in every direction. And although they call it 360 degrees, obviously it isn't really, it's kind of more than that, because 360 degrees refers to like two dimensions, not three dimensions. So it's kind of 3D, it's kind of different things really. If you've got virtual reality glasses, I think you can probably watch this video with them as well, but I don't have a smartphone or the glasses, so I can't check. And if you're thinking that I'm going to do all my videos with this in future, then don't worry, I won't. I'm only going to use it sometimes. Well, I might even double up occasionally. I might, do two videos, one with this and one with something else. And you may have noticed that when I walk to this area here, there's kind of like a bit of a glitch, and that's because it has two lenses and it stitches both images together. So there's always like a weird little point where the stitch is made, but it doesn't look quite right.